I can't do this for much longer.
We should probably take it easy.
I hear ya. Just the thought of climbing this thing makes me tired. What's up?
Just got a feeling. Can't find the words for it. I got nothing. Loss.
Loss? Did you lose something? Not for you.
Do better next time. If I may.
Come on.
More trash to dispose of.
So cold.
We are quite high up, after all. Perhaps we may even have the chance to trek through a blizzard.
Really? Are you crazy?
This is one slippery slope. Watch your step.
There's one.
Come on, follow me.
Might be working.
An avalanche! Be careful!
What a disappointing display.
All right, let's keep going.
I hate this. I've got this sinking feeling in my stomach.
We're safe. Now.
Ready to try again?
You know, I feel like I might be pretty good at climbing.
Don't be so sure. That thought might not be your own, so I take it as a grain of salt.
Speaking.
Hit! cubes.
We should collect ourselves.
Up.
Oh, the rock's solid. What did this?
I don't know, but they look like they're sleeping. I hope their dreams aren't just...
It's over! I think we're safe.
So, what now? Let's be quick.
Ready for me. This finishes it! Hope it's good. Look at those icicles. They don't look very stable.
Agreed. Let's keep one eye on the ceiling.
I never thought it would be this bad. Let's go slowly.
Broke.
We had best tread carefully. Shall we take a break?
You've got my vote.
Yes! This finishes it! Farewell.
No.
Let's go.
More trash to dispose of.
Have a look at this.
Let's take it.
Vigilant. On your toes! I'm so over climbing.
When we first got to this mountain, I felt lost. Also excitement at the thought of scaling this thing.
Excitement? I don't believe you.
When I think of those feelings of loss and excitement, I see a man. One who lost something because of his pride and carelessness. I just hope that man's not me.
I suggest you quit digging while you're ahead, else your seasons.
Farewell.
There you are.
Be ready for anything.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
Come on,
follow me.
Well, if that isn't a pretentious one. Ash, any messages?
But from the looks of it, there's gotta be a way to open it up somewhere.
Boring.
Next.
This is the same color as the boulder. Jack, take a look.
Sure. But first, let's clear the field.
Cubes.
I need a break.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest. Don't let your guard down.
You know what's about to be, we'll be fine. Its body is decaying. Look, it's creating sludge.
It smells nasty. Keep my distance.
The whole area is covered in that rock. What do we do? We're running out of room to maneuver. There must be a way to get rid of it.
That path.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
It's not over unless we give up.
Now then.
Pleased to meet you.
It looks like we're together again.
I'm so excited.
I'm honored. It's a privilege to work with you. Let's do this.
It's nice to meet you. My dreams come true.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's an honor.
I'm counting on you.
I'm glad.
Get away from me!
Thank you, Jack. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it. Let's keep moving.
So the Earth Crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
It does.
Let's move.
A nuisance. Be ready for anything. Survived.
I can learn from this. Have a look at this.
Let's take it. Treasure.
Come on.
More trash to dispose of.
Defenses falter.
That looks troublesome. Stay on your toes! We've got a hard road ahead of us.
Gets slightly smaller.
We can set up base here.
Matter.
The next fight might not be so easy.
Attacking them head-on is suicide.
Then let's find another way. I'm not about to die here.
About that thing.
Destroy it.
Stay vigilant.
Nice.
Now.
Take.
like to see that again. Might be worth using.
Lucky.
I can't do this for much longer.
We should probably take it easy.
This looks good.
Let's take it.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
Good riddance.
This finishes it.
This pillar is one stiff breeze away from falling over.
Secret passage.
One more secret uncovered. Let's be quick.
Come on, follow me.
The wall's moving! We've gotta do something!
Curses! The clock's ticking. Any ideas, Jack?
Brace yourselves.
This will be trying.
Hey, Sophia. Just what is this dark crystal? I know what it can do, but what in the world is it?
I wish I could tell you, but there's no way for us to know for sure.
Astos might know something.
Good point. Let's ask him next time.
I wouldn't.
Why?
You don't want me to repeat myself. Trust me.
Scared.
Faced much worse.
Next.
Do you remember anything about that place, Ash?
A little. It's where I got the crystal from Jack.
Ah, right. Makes sense.
Reminisce about the past when you're old and gray. Right now we got a job to do.
We can use this to go up.
Next battle.
Let's go.
Be ready for it.
Fortune smiles upon us.
That's one more card in our deck.
Here.
here.
Didn't think we'd get through this way.
We should take this chance to rest.
Hope it's good.
A nuisance.
Time to go to work.
Take that.
Stay vigilant.
More trash to dispose of.
Sophia!
color me unimpressed.
Watch it carefully!
Too much there.
We must do better next time. Might be worth using.
Lucky.
That's in our way. So
so, what's up there again?
Oh, are those cubes?
Should we check it out?
Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it!
Oh.
Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystals' gentle waves resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream so long as I live. I am!
I don't give a fuck who you are!
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good!
Careful! That thing's got magic!
Yeah. Your defenses fall
just disappeared.
On your guard! We can't let it surprise us!
Now
this guy?
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
The Earth Crystal is stirring!
Just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, we'll lift it up, so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
Why not check out that device, Jack? We've already revived three of the crystals, so there's probably a new place for us to go now.
It sounds crazy, but do you think those bats brought us here?
Who cares if it sounds crazy? I'm just thankful to whoever did it.
That earthquake earlier was something fierce. I guess that's just what happens when the crystal's actually working.
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point, it spoils the fun. But very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.